Right, so we're gonna try a landscape here. Got my palette. I haven't painted a landscape in a long time, but I'm excited to give it a go. Locking in the light area. Move the phone out of the way here. Transition out of the yellow, so when I start bringing in the purple, it doesn't turn into mud. So I'm going to grab another broad brush here, dry that up. That was a wet brush. Now I'm doing a little dry brush action. Blendy. I'm gonna start bringing in some of this bit of pink down here. Honing in my Bob Ross energy here. It's happy clouds. Damn, they're happy. Laptop just died and the cord's not working, so we're without tunes for this one, but that's okay. No, I want this whole bit to be higher, yeah. Okay, but mix in this cerulean blue with some of that pink on my palette here. Start the blend into that purple, bring in a little white. Dark. I'm going to put this over here. I've got all the colors on my brush right now, so the yellow mixed in with the orange mixed with the blue, get it all gray. Lighter purple and a little white. Let's make this transition here a little bit. That foggy effect. Right now, I don't paint clouds and landscapes often at all. What I'm doing is just observing the phenomena I'm witnessing in the photo that I took, and responding, so. Actually, this little bit needs some yellow. With acrylics, they dry very quickly, so blending while the paint is wet is kind of ideal. But I'm realizing my proportions are all off here as far as how dark the sky is for how long. Really, right now I'm just kind of getting a background to block in. Ooh, too far. Gonna block in the basic lights and darks and color scheme. I'll be able to come back in and add details on top of that. For example, I actually want this to be a lighter. Make it a little lighter. Let's see. Mm-hmm. this really brilliant neon yellow to orange kind of glowing effect that I'm attempting to capture. It's really light. Let's add some white in there. The cool thing about this image is I see it so often driving over the Columbia River from Gresham to Vancouver. Every morning, and I've never quite seen the sky so intense and beautiful and kind of framing Mount Hood. It's really quite lovely. Bring this up this way a little bit. A little purple. Oh gosh. The softest brush here. I'm gonna block in water on the home. Oh, I'm gonna stop it here. 14 minutes is plenty long. More to come.